know, just honestly, I'm going to answer this because this helps a lot of people, believe it or not. And I know that when you have an audience like this, you know, there are people in the audience that make up the audience that are at different stages of their development. And what I just want to say to you that need to hear it if you're listening is that, listen, man, steroids and even supplements, they don't make a champion. They really don't. In fact, I dare say that there are people that can provide boatloads of steroids for a lot of people. And the truth is, even with boatloads of steroids, as much steroids as we could possibly imagine you'd ever want to take as a million-year supply, the reality is that boatload of steroids will not make a champion athlete. It's just absolutely impossible. 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 So if you're a person that's out there, a young enthusiast that wants to train, wants to learn about training, wants to think about developing your physique, but you feel like you are limited by the idea that, hey man, I don't have access to all of those steroids that those other guys do, so I'm doomed before I get started, I'm telling you, throw that out the window. That's garbage. Absolute garbage. You know, and I will say this, that the only limiting factor in that equation is you. You know, so don't limit yourself. Don't shackle yourself to ideas that are just nonsense, you know, just because somebody else told it to you. Steroids don't make champions. Just doesn't. PEDs do not make champions. And I tell you what, for a lot of the guys that do take steroids, I'm just going to be very honest, it doesn't mean that they're automatically going to beat you. You know? Hello, Spain. What's up to you? So shout out to everybody that's out there that understands what I'm talking about. To the athletes that know what it's like to get up in the morning before the sun comes up, is out there running, you know, working through their discipline protocol with the grand ideas and dreams in their heart and their mind that their actions are worth it. That because of these actions, because of their discipline, because of their drive and their focus, even when it looks like they're not anywhere near where they ultimately want to be, but they work hard and they get the damn thing done, doing what they got to do. Shout out to you, because I believe that in you is a piece of the truth, you know? That's the truth.